Get out. What?
Dude.
It's not gonna be done too quick, honey. It's gonna take a few minutes. Alright. You've got time. You are the reason I bring a book to bed when I cannot sleep. Long before I can even hope to close my eyes, I lay next to you. I want to see your smile and lighten your heart. When darkness bogs it down and makes it hard to see the path beneath your feet, I am not so sure if I am doing this right. When I've fallen apart, you've held me at the seams and lit up the path beneath my feet. Sometimes I'm not sure I do enough for you, even when you say it's true. Even less when you say, because you say you're not sure that you do enough for me. When I've fallen apart, you've held me at the seams and lit up the path beneath my feet. There goes my voice. Sorry, honey. Do I truly succeed? Sometimes I wonder, how can I be a light? I cannot see. Come from myself, and yet you say to me, when I've fallen apart, you've held me at the seams, through the good and the bad, you've stood by me. When all was lost, you lit up hope for me, and your beauty precedes you straight from your heart. And this is why I will forever lay next to you. But my dearest love, don't you see? You've a mirror in your words. Everything that you've said to me be laid at your feet.